Do the math. It just doesn't add up for that 8% sales tax on Tuesday's ballot. The tax will bring in just over $3 million a year, but the debt service is nearly $9 million. Who makes up the difference? You do.
You do.
Yes votes on the questions mean more property taxes, plus an 8% sales tax. Nothing is free. Stop the ripoffs. Stop the debt. Stop the 8% sales tax. Do the math and vote no twice on Tuesday.